up by that grab. But if you invest Rally then, there's still going to be one more fight left.
Spectral holding on to the Graviton. The Titans moving forward. It is a shatter on the other side, and Spectral's grab is eaten. A total disaster for the Titans. Envy smothers them at the gates. One fight away for going to the upper bracket.
And Veru did not have that percentage up alive. And the rotations. What? You're not getting anything out of it. Like, sure, you're not dying on the point, but because you're taking so long, you're not taking any risk at all. They've wasted a solid minute just moving to the point. Am I looking at a ballet recital or an actual game? Because it's fancy footwork, not fancy Overwatch.
Well, look at the stagger that's going on right now. Atlanta, they're gonna have even less time than before, where Hawk just gets absolutely pummeled.
With those backhands for maximum damage coming through. Look at Spectral in the back, ready to potentially lay down this stealthy grab.
No one sees it. They either can't eat it either. The beat's gonna come through anyway, but the bomb at the back might just seal the deal. Emil with four. Angry Titans sealing the deal on Sanctum.
But in return, Nice is currently building towards that grab, and Karkar has beat, so they have the sustain they need.
We'll see just how they use it here. Going back in, Gator dropping the shatter. Ducks on everyone! Fusion Uni and a world of hurt courtesy of Gator. And this is working out very well for Atlanta.
And that is exactly what Atlanta needed. Only having to use one ult to finish that fight. Now they're on point, they're moving it towards the end, and they have all their support ults.
And Alarm is that big of a playmaker. But now we're getting into it. NA versus NA, second match of the day, Fusion University. Atlanta Academy.
And you see, it's not a mirror right now, ZP. It's actually going to be Fusion Uni on that full GOAT setup. Atlanta playing that triple DPS, just trying to find that value there. But as Fusion Uni, they see the comp, they're going to go back, they're going to swap before the point unlocks.
Very likely to see a Moira here. And Alarm going to Moira. Honestly, even though this is a good... Oh, he's going over.
And Atlanta, they gave him... That's a class... It's the swap. It's the swap game. He was taking a lot of control.
It's the old swap mind games going on here early. Karkar getting a bit of damage early on here. Funny Astro, of course, an incredibly talented mechanical Lucio. It's going to be Atlanta Academy moving on to the point first.
Getting the first cap here as well. They're going to try to use that amp, keep him alive. No amp available now for Astro. Jofi playing on the high ground. You see the grab use for both squads. Hawk's bomb out.
Tuna gets the Graviton off first. A pop from Hawk though, connects. Jofi's out of the fight. It's 6-on-5 now for Atlanta Academy. They're going to drop the beat. They're rolling back in the Hurricane. Hurricane, precious little resources now. Numblock has a shadow, keeping the hero they need. Going to drop the hammer, 3 on the ground. Atlanta in danger. Off the hammer and Numblock. Hawk going to get D-backed. Numblock gets another. And suddenly here come the Hurricane. The shadow from Numblock might have done it. They're moving on forward. Half a Cool's bomb going right on the point. Make some space. Atlanta though, not done yet. Going to be trying to delay as best as they can. Hawk though, down. Gator, down. British Hurricane, you're not done yet.
And that is the fight, and Numblock shatter was so huge. The ability to just engage with bomb, follow up with their rally.
And now it's full overtime push here for Atlanta. Where the stops, no one knows. Shifri, clear the rally. Numblock, charge, be charge. Stuck in the corner. The bomb right in his face. Shields on off. Fire to drop the shatter. The 180 shatter from Numblock. Takes down two, and this is looking very good for the Hurricane. They're going to stop Atlanta right here and now.
Okay, that's stylish. Those are style points. Numblock has earned them. Where is he? I can't see him from here.
Transcendence responded to by Bird, so Transcendence going to be out of the fight too.
Grab Eden.
On Eden on the other end. Bernard smothering it.
And look that's at the shield presence here on a Gator as well. No bubble, they're on point. They can't hold this outside at all.
Also, it's a free Graviton here from Nice. Nice, gonna open the grab, but Karkar already down. Atlanta, getting a little bit better poke earlier on. Hawk to back on, Bernard strikes one more time.
Almost got the shatter. It's all about Stan 1 trying to deflect it.
Oh, that was
that's what you wanna see from your May. Numblocks, it's gonna get pinned and killed. That's gonna be the Blizzard coming out as well, and Stan 1 lays his own shatter down.
Is going to be serving him first, and he can look for a way in here. Elivo may well have to be the one who wins out the duel.
Nice looking for that grab. Elivo's got to have his eye on him. Bernard's already going to go down. There's no self-destruct to mix with a trance. The shatter's going to be good, but the bomb from Elivo is going to eliminate Karkar. Team Envy making their stand. Nice says the fight's not over just yet, but the rest of his team are already fleeing. Snillo's so low. Elivo gets pinned up, but it's just a focus game now for Team Envy. That's all they need to do. Overtime is ticking through. Both Zenyattas are going to go down, but Elivo's going to fall as well.
The spawns are coming back. Nice has the energy to try and make this work. Stan 1, you're going to hold that shield steady, Stan.
Fire's got the beat. He lays it down. Chunk's it pinned up.
Oh, it's huge.
It's big. Jaru's going to fall. Snillo picks up the kill, but they're still pushing them off the point.
Are they going to be able to keep overtime going? This Graviton Surge and Lapse.
But no, he's coming back with a Tracer, though. He's jumping on the point. Sharp's already there. Stan, fire. They're dead. They're gone. Team Envy. routed at the last second. Crimzo's not going to be able to save himself now. Elivo gets demeked, and Fusion University on the ropes now, just trying to kill the final couple of members.
Crimzo going to go down. The Wrecking Ball also going to elapse. That mammal ain't going to last for long.
Alarm coming back on the Doom, and Fusion U managed to secure two ticks.
If you want more great Overwatch League content, make sure to give us a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and that bell icon. Now, from our house to yours, thanks for watching.